Well, this is all main event, Michael.
Referee brings him to the centre, Phil, having a word with him. I'm sure none of them would argue with Big Phil. Or he'd tell him off very, very sternly. And he has. Here we go. Alex come out and touch gloves.
Oh,
great low kick by John. Nearly knocks AJ over, to be honest. Very low kick. John just strikes. He just counters everything. Good job by AJ. I think he's trying to be the most sensible, but John's come out all games blazing, to be honest. He's possibly waiting for him to guess himself out, but John can go and go and go like the Jewish bunny.
John looks very, very calm. He's normally gets very excited.
Eves looks the more technical fighter, but sometimes they just get overawed very quickly. He's caught him on the button. He's wobbled. He's wobbled. His legs seem rooted to the floor. And he's threw another one. Good left hand. And he's following him with a barrage of punches. And he's being sensible. He's backing off. But them big bombs are working.
Eves
looking to take to the ground. Nice takedown. Relatively easy.
He's got that half guillotine in there, but I think
hard to finish, but it looks tight, to be honest.
Yeah, it does. It's very tight.
He's went to the mount. He's out and he's in the mount. Needs to get his feet off those kids, and he's dropping some heavy shots into John's face. This could be where technique shows, and not to forget there's a professional belt where you're allowed elbows. So Ollie takes his one elbow. John gives his back, he's got his hooks in. And spreads him out.
John needs to sit down on his bum and turn and try and get one of those legs out before this throat gets put in.
Trying to jumpy kick his hooks out. Oh, he's got a body turn.
Oh,
he's got it. It's sunk in. John's still fighting it off. He's tapped.
Really, yeah.
Good finish. He's jetting to the floor fairly easily. John started off fantastic. Really wobbled him a couple of times with his strikes. Big shot to the takedown. The grappling drawn out on top. Great fight end of the night, some good fighters.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Mobile Warriors. What a great way to finish the show.
Join us on the road in 24. Let me get there for us. Thanks for joining us.